Hi everyone, Christina here. As you can hear from my voice, I'm still really sick. So it's currently about 4:30 in the morning and I was going to get up early and try to film a Friday Focus for you guys. But with my voice being the way it is, I'm just, you know, exhausted and I'm not up to it. So instead, I thought I would do a giveaway of my favorite one layer card supplies. And this is open internationally, open to anyone. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you the supplies of what you would win. And there is one item that has a choice with it. And what I'll do is, after I have the winner, then I will place an order at SimonSaysStamp.com and it will come from Simon Says Stamp. I'm paying for it, but it will be shipped from them. So I'll have really good international shipping price and things like that. So brand new items. So the items I'm going to be giving away, one thing is the 25 sheets of Nina Desert Storm cardstock. This is my favorite craft cardstock. It's very comparable to the Stampin' Up! Crumb Cake or craft cardstock that I've always used in the past. It's a little bit easier to get ordering from Simon Says Stamp. And then also the Solar White Nina 80-pound cardstock. Great white cardstock. It's also good for Copic coloring. And then one of my favorite tools for one layer cards is masking paper. So I'm going to throw in some Inka Dinka Doo masking paper. 12 sheets. And then also my favorite ink pad, which is Chestnut Roan from Colorbox, Fluid Shock Ink. I'm going to include a Versamark ink pad as well. And then the item that you get to choose is you're going to pick a background stamp from Hero Arts. So any background stamp, this is the Designer Wood Grind, it doesn't have to be this stamp. You can choose any of the stamps from SimonSaysStamp.com and then, you know, it'll come in your order. So the way you're going to enter this giveaway, you can enter at YouTube or at my blog. And what you're going to do is you're going to go over to SimonSaysStamp or the Hero Arts website, one or the other, and you're going to pick out your background stamp. Once you've picked out your background stamp, come back and leave it in a comment. You can leave a comment at YouTube or at my blog, but please only one comment per location. And that's it. I'm going to close the comments probably in 2 days before I put up my Make a Card Monday video. I'm really hoping my voice comes back by then and I'm feeling good. So until Sunday night. And then I'll announce the winner. So I hope you guys have a lovely week, and I feel so bad that I'm missing Friday Focus again, but I just didn't want to leave you guys hanging, so I thought I'd do this quick video. So thanks so much for bearing with me. I know my voice sounds awful, and believe it or not, this is the best it's sounded since about Tuesday. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching.